since my husband's gonna be gone this weekend, I really have no clue what I'm gonna be doing. I'm probably gonna just be watching Netflix and cleaning up the house because that's my life. I literally have no life. But... I'm gonna miss him. Like, it was so hard to say goodbye this morning. We both, like, cried a little bit. Like, we've been away from each other, so it's not, like, a big deal for us two. But I guess it's, like, completely different when you have a baby.
So today was pretty difficult because it was the first time. Today will be the first time that I spend the night away from Scarlett. And only the second time I've spent the night away from Summer. And that's really scary. I'm waiting for my band to show up because we have a show in Houston, so we're gonna all drive down together, and as usual, I'm the first person to show up at the practice space, and I showed up 30 minutes after we all said we were going to be here, so yeah, I cried this morning leaving my baby. It's really difficult, but today should be a whole lot of fun. I love driving. I love playing shows. I love hanging out with my friends. Like, everything I'm doing this weekend is something that I love. But then it doesn't have my baby with me. And that's sad.
Gonna go check on my baby to see if she's up so that I can make breakfast without waking her up. So let me see. Gonna make bacon and eggs and maybe waffles. And look who is back again. You, are you really leaving this weekend or not?
I don't think I am.
Where are your keys?
In the diaper bag.
It's okay because no one else is at the space, so it's not like I'm late.
Yeah. I'm making breakfast.
What are you having?
Bacon, eggs, and waffles.
Sounds yummy.
Did you eat?
Yeah, I had quote-unquote Cinnamon Toast Crunch.
Oh my God. When he said quote-unquote, what did he say, Cinnamon Toast Crunch, he's on a specific no-carb diet, low-carb, not no-carb, it's a ketogenic diet, and so he made cereal out of pork rinds, because he saw this girl on YouTube do it. It was like pork rinds and Splenda and cinnamon and like maple syrup and almond milk. I'm not going to try it, so I'm not going to tell you if it's good or not. Is this goodbye for real?
I know.
Have a good trip. Be safe.
I will.
So that was embarrassing. My drummer bought us, she bought us some buttons for the band. And because she was like breaking up with her boyfriend and like moving out and all of those things, she didn't have like, she didn't know where she could ship stuff to for herself. So she sent shipped them to me, but because I didn't buy them, I've always forgot about them, and we don't check our mail nearly enough. So they're sitting in our mailbox, and we kind of need those for our show tonight. So I'm going to go grab those. And then after that, should be on my way. I'm only vlogging and driving because I am in my parking lot of my apartment, and I drive this all the time, and I know that there is nothing going to happen to me, but I'm almost out of that parking lot. So I will check in probably on our first stop. So
look who's up. Right after her dad leaves. She didn't even get to say goodbye. Good morning, love bug. She always looks so crazy when she first wakes up. Say hello, everybody. Well, I'm gonna finish making breakfast and I'll get back to you in a second. I'm especially vlogging this weekend because my husband's gonna be gone, and I know he's gonna miss seeing Scarlett. Plus, last night she was so close to rolling over from back to front. And so if she does it this weekend and I get it on this vlog, he's gonna be so happy and he won't be that upset that he missed it.
All right, so the buttons weren't in the thing, like in my mailbox, and I emailed the guy and like complained. So we were supposed to have t-shirts and koozies and buttons and stickers and albums and download cards and patches today, and now we just have shirts and patches and a handful of stickers. So it's not quite the merch explosion we were hoping for our first big out-of-town show, but it's something, I guess. And we're all headed out now, gonna go drop off my drummer's dog and then head out to Houston. So that's it for now, I guess.
So right now I'm done eating breakfast. It was so good, like for real, it hit the spot. But right now I'm gonna start getting Scarlet ready. Well, not ready, I'm just gonna change her diaper and feed her and love her. And we're watching Okay Baby right now, you know, just relaxing for a little while until we get ready for the day. We might go on a walk, but it looks kind of like gloomy outside, so we probably won't.
Like, if you can see through there, it's literally so gloomy. I don't know.
But hi, honey. You're not gloomy, are you? You're not gloomy. You're a happy girl. Happy 4 months. Today you're 4 months old. You're getting so big. You're gonna make mommy cry. But you don't care, huh? Look at that face. You don't care. Look at us just lounging around. Say hi. No, you don't want to say hi. Oh, want to give mommy kisses?
Hi. First off, apologies for portrait mode, but my vent clip doesn't rotate and I'm like actual driving, so I didn't want to try and hold it and stuff. But we just dropped off my drummer's dog at her ex-boyfriend's place and are now actually on the road to Houston. Except I have to pee so bad, and none, absolutely none of these gas stations in downtown Austin have a public bathroom. So I have to pee so bad, not even close to being able to pee, and it's really frustrating, but we're actually on the road now, which is awesome. Hopefully I will not be able to update for a while and we'll just be able to drive and enjoy my audio drama. I'm listening to the Bright Sessions. Well, I just caught up on the Bright Sessions. I don't know what I'll listen to next, but it's great. And if you have long commutes, you should listen to audio dramas and you should start with the Bright Sessions. It's about a psychiatrist who's patients are all practically X-Men. Like, it's not by Marvel or whatever, but they all have like mutant latent powers and stuff, and it's super duper cool. I'm sure I will put a link in the doobly-doo.
So Scarlett just woke up, so I'm gonna go get her and get her ready for the day. I'm gonna get me ready for the day, and then I'm gonna probably just clean the house and I don't know. Hi, good morning. Good morning. Are you playing with Darth Vader? Yeah, you're eating him? I bet a lot of people would like that. Hi! You want to get out of there?
Alright, sorry for another portrait video. This one's just a special update. Because here we are at 12 o'clock when we were supposed to head out at 9:30, and here in just a couple seconds I will be passing my house on the way out so that I will legitimately have actually left on to this trip 3.5 hours later, or something like that. Two and a half. But here it is. I wish I could turn my camera around, but it looks like the phone doesn't allow that anymore. But house. By Summer, by Scarlett, I love you immensely. I will see you soon if my phone stops falling off of the vent during important recording bits.
So my brother invited me to a crawfish broil, but I don't think I want to go because it's all rainy and I don't want to go outside with my baby while it's raining right now, especially because my husband isn't here, so I won't have like backup. And yeah, my brother would help, but I don't want him to like have to. So I'm just going to stay inside and probably clean and do laundry and just hang out with my baby by myself.
Roll over, mama. Come on. Come on. You can do it. Come on. Come on. Scarlett.
So I started a load of laundry and I'm baby wearing so that she doesn't get fussy while I'm trying to clean the house and I'm not holding her or something. But yeah, I'm gonna start with the living room. Did I just say already that I put a load of laundry in? Literally, it's been hours since I said I was gonna clean and since I was wearing her, but she was so fussy that she wanted to nap and to eat, so I fed her. Excuse me. And she went down for a nap for 5 seconds, woke back up, was extremely fussy again, just so clingy. And I don't know if it's because my husband's gone, but I'm just so overwhelmed and she just, I don't know. So I'm just gonna take a nap with her and see if that helps with whatever she's feeling. I don't really know what's going on.
Why are you being so crazy to mom, huh? What did I do? Why do you have to be so cute?
I really meant for today to be a very productive day, but I guess that's just not how it's gonna be, and that's literally the definition of having kids. Like, you think your day is gonna go one way, and then they just decide it's gonna be a whole another, but I'm down for a relaxing day. I deserve it.
Doesn't mommy deserve a relaxing day? Doesn't she? No. She's just been kicking me and going crazy, but she's had a nap again, an actual nap. She didn't go crazy this time, but I swear, she's so active and loud and crazy, but when the camera comes out, she's like, oh, I'm just a normal, quiet baby. Like, who does nothing? Like, this is not your life. She has her 4-month doctor appointment on Monday, and I'm so excited to see how much weight she's gained and how tall she's gotten because she's grown so much. It's insane.
So we made it to the show. I finally found a quiet-ish spot. You still can probably hear all these people and the music inside, but I made it safe to Houston. Everything's really cool. I'm really excited to see a lot of bands. I probably will take small video clips of all of them. But I'm pretty much hanging out here for the rest of the day. It's really weird being this far from Summer, because it doesn't feel like I'm in the, like, 3 hours away. Hey, look, it's Alex, my best friend. Say hi, Alex. Say hi to YouTube.
Hey, YouTube. Is Travis still here?
He went to go find Alex, but...
Is she in Cassie?
I think so. But, yeah. So I'm just hanging.
I just got
webbed. Yeah?
Yeah, that band in there was playing a song about Spider-Man.
And they shoot it at webs?
A thing of silly string. And I really should have kept it on all night.
I brought several shirts for today because I figured it would be hot and I would be sweaty. And so I brought this shirt and 2 more shirts so that I can change before the set. And then after the set makes me sweaty, I can change again. And then I have another shirt for tomorrow.
I brought only 1 shirt. I forgot we were staying for 2 days.
Do you need extra shirts? Or
yeah.
We also have all of these shirts.
Wow.
good morning. It's Sunday, and last night she was being extremely fussy and really crazy, and I really think she like felt like her dad was gone. So we just went to bed and hung out, you know, no big deal, nothing fun or serious. But right now she just woke up and she's put up all over her sleeper, so I'm just gonna get her changed and then get the day going. So I was in the middle of making my breakfast and she just got hungry, so I'm gonna feed her first and then get back to me. Thank God she's finally down for her nap. I can finally have coffee and be a normal human being. My breakfast looks so good. So these take like a minute to heat up and then they rise and get amazing.
Oh, so it is really bright. So I'm gonna be squinting, but I was planning on doing a lot more updates at the show, but then got way too into the show. Saw some old favorites, Hans Gruber and the Diehards. Saw some new favorites, Dropped Out and Heck Nugget and Boss's Daughter. And then also played our show, which went really good. We are at the hotel now. It's the next day. And we all slept 3-2 a bed because that's what punk rock kids do. And the beds were really, really firm, but I like really, really firm beds. So I slept like a baby and everybody else complained. And today we're probably going to go to the aquarium. And holy crap, it's a lizard. Can you see that lizard? Big ass lizard. Wild. So we're probably gonna go to the aquarium today. I might stop by and see Michael, my brother.
I think she's waking up, so let's go get my baby. Good morning. Did you have a good nap? Good morning. Oh, your bib is all twisted. Good morning. Neko smile. Say, no, mama, there's a camera there. Hi, mama. Hi. Let's practice rolling over, okay? Oh. Oh, good job. Scooch. Okay, let's put this arm down. Yeah. Come on. Let's put it down. Oh. Oh. Come on. Come on. Go ahead. Go ahead. Go ahead. Oh, almost, mama. Almost. You can do it. Come on. Go. You just throw that leg over. Come on. Come on. Keep going. Keep going. Ah, good job. Good job. Hi, baby. Hi. Do 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 do. Oh, you got full diaper. Let's change that.
So the aquarium was rented out for a private event and we couldn't go. So we're at the zoo, which makes Summer really angry because we were planning to come to this together, which we still will, like next month. I don't mind coming to zoos a lot, but it's not the aquarium like we had planned. But me and Cassie are hanging out, waiting for everybody else to show up. This bird right here is the Australian cassowary, which I made a supervillain after because they're badass and like have razor sharp talons that they can disembowel humans with. It's so legit.
So today has gone by so quick. It's already the evening, and me and Scarlett have just been hanging out, like, in bed and doing nothing. My husband comes home tonight, so we're really excited. I straightened out my hair. Like, I was on FaceTime with my friend for, like, an hour and a half to 2 hours. I've just been, like, having, like, a really relaxing day, and it's been really good, and she's been acting normal now. I don't know what it is, but look at her. She just woke up. Hi, baby. Oh, the cutest. Oh. She's always so cute and cuddly after a nap. I don't know what it is. But I don't know what we're about to do. I don't know. This little lady's in her bouncer playing. Let's pull the noise. Cutie.
I am home. I am with Summer and Scarlett. Yay. I am tired. So yesterday we went to the zoo. I have some zoo footage, a lot of zoo photos, but my service was really bad and so it was killing my battery, so I didn't take a whole lot while I was there. I'm like super lounged right now. Like, I feel like gross. I should probably sit up, be more professional.
Shut up.
But yeah, so we went to the zoo and it was awesome. And then about 3 hours into Zooland, half of the band was done with Zooland, and me, Alex, and Travis were like, nah, we gotta go see some more animals. And so we stayed all the way till closing at 7 and saw every single animal in the zoo, at least a passing glance. And even the red panda, even though like the zookeeper was like pulling the red panda in, but we technically saw it, so that's all that matters. And then after that, drove to see my brother and my nephews, and my nephew Ethan is amazing. He has verbal dyspraxia, I think is what it is. It's something where like he can say words, he just chooses not to, and like has a hard time expressing himself with those words. So he doesn't like say a lot. Like, he'll like point and grunt and say basic things like yes, no, and stuff like that. And so I get there, and he's super happy to see me, and he gives me a high five through the glass on the front door. And then I get inside, and I'm talking with my brother for a little bit, because, like, I was passing through town. I had to at least stop. And I go, and I sit down on the couch, and Ethan comes up and sits next to me and, like, cuddles in next to me and lays his head on my shoulder. And I put my arm around him, and then he holds my hand on the other side. And when he saw... I took a picture to send to Summer, and when he saw I was taking a picture, he was like, I want to be on camera. And so I have like a 20-second video of him just staring at himself in the camera. Yeah, so as I was leaving, I was like, bye, Ethan, I love you. And he was like, love ya. And I'm just like, oh, he doesn't say words, but he said that he loved me. And so then that was like 10:30, like super late to be driving home from Houston. I didn't get home till like 1. And now it's time for Scarlett's 4-month baby appointment, which is super exciting. We're going to have a full 4-month update video coming out. So yeah, we're about ready to go, and it'll be fun. And it won't be, because she has to get a shot, and it's going to make me and Summer cry. Say hi, cute little girl.
So I was reading this thing. Give me a smile. Mm-hmm. And it was about this lady, and her kid was at the playground, and he had toys. We just got back from her 4-month appointment, and my poor baby had to get shots. She got 4 her last appointment?
Yeah, she got 3.
She got 3 this time, and then like an oral one, and she was so, so sad. But look at her. My baby's so strong. Say hi. I'm probably going to spike a fever and sleep all day, but it's okay. I'm healthy. She's 12 pounds and 23 inches, and she was born at 36 weeks, so she was a preemie, so her growth is a little slower than a normal full-grown baby. But at first our doctor was concerned, and then she thought about it a little more and was like, well, it's probably normal, she's probably just a small girl. But my friend, her daughter is 1 year old and only like 18 to 19 pounds, so I'm pretty sure Scarlett is okay.
One baby. too, baby.
As you can see, it's been such a tiring day. Like, Sam got home, like, at 1 in the morning. And Scarlett's appointment was at 8:40. And so now, like, they're all sleeping. My brother was just here. And we were watching TV and stuff. But, like, we're all so pooped. Wow. We are so boring. Like, literally, we took long naps. And I think it's because Sam got in at 1 in the morning. So we're all just, like, a little bit off of our normal schedule. And she usually sleeps in until... like 10, like 9:30, 10, and her appointment was at 8:40 this morning, so we had to wake her up from her sleep, so we were all just kind of off. But I'm about to change her diaper, and I don't know, maybe we're gonna go to Target or something, but I know for sure that we might film her 4-month update, so stay tuned for that. I think that's gonna go up this Friday.
Yeah, okay, give the puppy kisses. Oh, you're so sweet. You're such a sweet girl. You're such a sweet baby. Yeah. You're in such a good mood for getting shots today. Yeah. Oh, keep going. Roll over.
Hey, girl. You're so pretty.
Yeah, hit him in the face. Say we miss you, Dad.
I missed you, baby girl. Those are mine. Can I have them back, please?
Ow! How do you take his glasses and then poke him in the eye?
You're so mean.
Jeez.
Here. You want protective eyewear back on. I love you. At least you're punching my face and not just grabbing my beard and ripping it off today.
Why would you say that? Now you're going to jinx yourself. Oh my gosh! She's crazy.
You're so mean to your daddy.
Isn't that mean? I'm smart.
Why are you so zoned down, Mama?
Hi.
Why?
I jinxed it.
Oh, she keep pulling on your beard?
Yeah. Look at that.
Then stop letting her.
I can't.
Why?
I would mean I'd have to stop kissing her. And stop getting so close to my cutie baby.
I think this is like only like the second time we're all in the same frame.
Yeah. Because I haven't gone all weekend.
I know. That's Mommy's shoulder. What are you doing, crazy teething girl?
You're like just looking at yourself, don't you, baby?
Look at her. You're such a mess.
You're so pretty. No, no, no. You don't get to pull out the whole beard.
She's gonna keep doing it.
Well, I guess that's it for this weekend's vlog. It was probably extremely boring because I have no life. But, I mean, you get to see the zoo, so.
What's that?
I'm jealous that you went to the zoo still.
Yeah, that's okay. I'll take you back next month. And I'll take Scarlett, and it'll be the best vlog ever.
I mean, she won't understand anything, but it'll be fun for us to, like, see her see stuff.
She'll just be like, oh my gosh, is that a giant kitty?
She doesn't even know what a cat is.
She'll just be like...
But we're just going to spend time together as soon as he was gone. And, yeah, so we'll see you next time.
Our next weekly vlog.
We'll see you next time. Hey, no, no, no.